Personally, I think because you're a man, you shouldn't have any words.
Okay. You're saying because I'm a man, I'm not affected by abortion, I shouldn't have an opinion on it?
Pretty much.
Okay. Are you affected in any way by the Holocaust?
Not personally, I'm not Jewish.
Do you think the Holocaust is bad?
I do.
So you have an opinion on something that doesn't directly affect you, right?